Finally, time for our Bob Hurley Auto Family Athlete of the Week. Montrell Cozart of Bishop Kelley earns the honor. His sophomore defensive end had 16 tackles and returned a fumble 20 yards for the winning TD in a 25-21 comeback victory over Claremore. Montrell Cozart of Bishop Kelley gets celebrated by his teammates here. He's our Athlete of the Week.